Block. Block pen, what's my block pen? Why do I have to do homework? Using GarageBand, so I got a load of loops from GarageBand and like put them all together and made a song. And I hope you liked it. And if you didn't, then like don't like it. But yeah, I found my pen. I do need to do homework because my mum does have to. But I think they're still asleep. It's amazing, pretty much. Don't need that. It's really fluffy and warm as well. So, yeah. 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 Sort of, this is that sort of thing where I'm just gonna chat about random stuff. So, I have an album and it's amazing. It's by The Script, and it's their new album, newish album. It's No Sound Without Silence. It's awesome. So basically, yeah, I like that album. It's got lots of good songs on it. And I've got this book as well that I got out from the school library, and it's really good. It's called Out of Shadows. I like it. And also, I went to Paper Chase the other day and I got this notebook. I'll go and get it. It's amazing. Okay, just a second. Mom and Dad are awake. Okay, panic over. Okay, this is a book. It's amazing. You like it. It's got a bunch of sections in it. Like, you can go in there as well. You can draw on the back. Then you can draw on the back and side cover. But, oh god. I also got a card. It's amazing. Can you see that? Is it written backwards? I think it's written backwards. It's weird. Can you read it? It says swag. It's awesome. And I also got this new cookbook. It's a student cookbook. But it's amazing. It's like really cheap as well. It was $8.99. It has the prices for all these really, really cheap. Like, they're really easy to make as well, so that's good. While I was looking for this stuff, I found my old notebook. all hell is within this notebook. I think I wrote a few stories in here. The Hedgehog and the Child. And I thought it was really fancy because I wrote it in chapters, but the chapters are like a page long. I think I've got another one here. The Tiger Child. I like animals and children. I have the Gomble, which is which I actually started really in year 5, which was in Bohemia. Also has all my notes from when I was like 4 when I went to Africa, and it says birds. I saw a heron, but heron is spelled right, so I thought I was amazing at spelling. I saw a heron, a guinea fowl. I don't think guinea fowl is spelled wrong. I'll look it up. Not yet, no.
Okay. I'm going to make myself a bit of breakfast. Do you want to come and join me for a bit?
Not yet, I need to do my homework. Okay, that was my dad. He like just walked in. Solar panels work on cloudy days. I don't know. How do you spell gooey foul? I actually spot guinea fowl wrong, which is amazing. I mean, right, sorry. I saw a heron, a guinea fowl, and then just says lesser double-collared sunbird. So, what's a lesser double-collared sunbird? Oh, it's like a type of hummingbird. That's really cool. And they have them in the shopping, which is really scary. Images. Yeah, they're really cool, actually. I'll copy one and put it on the video for you later on in the video. But, yeah. Animals. Elephant, monkey, antelope, zebra, wow. Zebra. Oh no, you can't see it right, can you? Zebra. That is the wrong way around. Baboon. Two different words. Baboon. What? Orange. Orange. Oh, doesn't matter. Rhinoceros, spelled completely wrong. Giraffe with one R. Wildebeest. I was an amazing speller when I was 4. Okay, if you like that, thumbs up. And I might do a video of me reading out the stories. So like if you liked it, comment and subscribe. Boom. Thanks. Like, comment, and subscribe.